Just go, Max, here.
Was it you? Did you kill Lucy?
No.
Ian?
Stop it. No, stop this.
I ain't going to go anywhere. Not until you tell me the truth.
I don't know anything.
You know, Stacey's right. Stacey's right. You know, you wouldn't have done this. You wouldn't have done any of this without good reason. You're covering for someone. You've got to be. Who are you covering for? Peter?
No.
It's got to be someone close to you. Yeah, it's got to be someone you'd stick your neck out for. Someone you'd protect despite everything.
Don't
despite
be
what
stupid.
They've done. That's what you said earlier about Tanya protecting Oscar.
Son?
Is it Bobby? Is it Bobby?
Stop it.
It's Bobby, isn't it? Well, that's what Bobby did, didn't it? What you covered
no.
for him? All that stuff
no.
about trying to
no.
do the right thing, trying to help
no.
me out. You're just trying to make
no.
yourself feel better,
no.
aren't you? Bobby, Lauren. Bobby killed Lucy.
So you've told him?
We told him what you knew.
Dad, she was saying that she was going to get you off.
What you knew all this time, Lauren? What, you just let me go down?
Dad, I'm so sorry, but Peter, he was making me swear in there. And he said...
You're dead to me. Dead.
No!
Suspicious,
yeah. Keeping
lawful
imprisonment.
I've got information.
Yeah. Assaulted
a
police officer.
Who's Bobby Beale? Is that son?
Oh,
that's her. He's a kid.
Yeah, that's Jane suffered enough.
Bobby, can you speak to her?
You do not say anything.
Who's that son?
Defensive. Do not mention
it. Who's that son?